There is also a further recommendation by Marx which often escapes comment: confiscation of the property of all emigrants and rebels. An odd suggestion, coming from an emigrant rebel, but since Marx seldom had any property, its author would presumably have remained unaffected by this draconian measure.